We are installing 95% of the new reactor components back into the reactor.
We are striving to push ourselves hard at some of the most technical work on the planet. During fuel channel install, we've got hundreds of tools. They can be as small as this one here or as large as the ones behind me. Fuel channel install, it's the last series for the fuel channel removal and installation, and we are installing 95% of the new reactor components back into the reactor. Fuel channel install includes some of the most technical work on the planet. We bring in boiler makers, millwrights, electricians, engineers, and other trades that are all working hand in hand through the duration of execution to make fuel channel install successful. One of our most critical operations during fuel channel install is our pressure tube to end fitting roll, and that's an operation that needs to be accurate to within thousandths of an inch. If we don't meet our criteria for that operation, we have to cut out the channel and start over. And that's something we managed to not do at all in Unit 6. It's a performance we're looking to repeat on Unit 3, and we set a high bar for ourselves in Unit 6. We're ready to do even better in Unit 3.